what today is. Materials day. Before snow gets on the ground and this van cuts loose and slip slides away. Let's do this.
Thank you.
So this process takes up quite a bit of my time, but obviously it has to be done. So when you get new materials, you just gotta suck it up and get her done. So second step of cutting shall commence. Yeehaw. Yep, Wayne, I just said yeehaw. Wayne knows what that means. All right, stop fooling around. We got to get some work done here. Come on, let's do this.
I got my skirt on.
Okay, I got to turn the music up, but you can't hear it. Sorry. Care of the 3 foot pieces, but there's still another cutting process, and that's the most tedious one of all. And now I got to do the same thing with the 23 inch, and then there's another cutting process for those as well, plus all the sides that have to be cut. A lot of prep work. And you see me jump. Damn static electricity this time of year, I can't stand it. It's because of a job I used to do many years ago when I was 18 years old. Worked in a blacksmith shop, and I ran the paint booth, the spray booth, and I used a Binks electrostatic spray gun, canister style. And I used to get zapped hard every day. So I don't like it anymore. But anyway, I'm going to keep going. Now I got another bigger pile. Of course, there was some already there, but long ways to go. So I thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Green Mountain Gold Trap's got work to do. Plenty of it. Take care.